these assholes try anything.
Copy that.
All departments corrupt.
Hey, glad you can make it. Any trouble getting away?
Miller's been giving me some leeway, but not much. I did survive a terror attack.
You and me both. God, sometimes I really hate the city. It used to welcome people like us, go out of its way to entice Augs to live here. This clinic was built because Prague saw us as its future. Now, look at it.
Times change, Alex.
I know, trust me. Even got the scars to prove it.
We've been working together for a few months now. Still don't know much about you.
What, you trolling for my secrets now?
Just the good ones. How did you join the Juggernaut Collective?
They got me out of a tough spot. Before the incident. I was working for Bell Tower flying VIPs around Panama, and I stumbled into something big. Something very important people didn't want anyone to know about. So, they ordered Bell Tower to kill me.
Janus warned you? Got you out?
A friend of Janus's. Someone in the Collective who used to work for Bell Tower, too. You don't mess with these people, Adam. Not by yourself. I learned that the hard way.
You're a valuable asset. The Collective could have sent you anywhere. Why Prague?
You really need to ask? Ever since the incident, paranoia and racism are eating this city alive. The whole world's watching just to see how Prague handles its Aug problem.
Didn't realize the entire Collective was pro-Aug.
Not everyone is. But we all know our real enemies need chaos to operate in. Play the right chord, pull the right string, and Prague has plenty of that.
You said we got something?
Yeah, listen to this.
A little heads up would have been nice.
Sending your team to Dubai was my call, but now we need to go by the book. Focus on Arc.
You want me to pin all of this on them? The bombings in Prague, the break-in at Veselife, and Dubai?
Officially, all five attacks involved augmented terrorists. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. But send me the reports if you want me to prove it, because Arc don't operate in North America.
They're setting up Arc, Adam. They sent you into that ambush in Dubai, and now they want to pin everything on the Augmented Rights Coalition. I told you Miller was dirty.
Sounds to me like Miller's following orders. It also sounds like he's not happy about it.
All right, whatever. Maybe he's just a stooge. You can't say the same about the man he's talking to.
His boss, Joseph Manderly.
Director of TF-29 operations worldwide. The only person at Interpol higher than him is the General Secretariat.
We need to play this smart, Alex. Think about what we heard. What was that bit about Versalife?
You mean the break-in that never happened? Yeah, I started digging into that right after I decrypted the conversation.
What'd you find?
Like I said, man, it's the break-in that never happened. Versalife is one of the biggest pharma companies on the planet, the only one still manufacturing neuropazine. If it got broken into, it would have been big news.
So why are they saying it did? Versalife doesn't produce just neuropazine. They've got a huge research and development division.
Yeah? So? What does that have to do with Arc? Why frame them for break-in?
They want them to look like terrorists. I guess it depends on what they'll say was stolen. See what the Collective can dig up. If this really is a conspiracy, that break-in will be the thread to pull on.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna finish my investigation. Find out who really bombed the station. I'll let you know when I turn up.
Same here. Good luck, Adam.
Miller. We still going to Gollum City?
You are. Meet me at Kopecky's puppet shop. Your pilot's en route. I'll brief you there.
Copy that.
Have you had to do any runs through Gollum lately?
Just
Drop it. No one cares.
Hobos, Augs,
Shakes.
Just hold out. You can do this.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Stay in control.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Either something will happen, or it won't.
Don't get me involved.
This is some fucking idiot. here comes another one.
Jimmy, not even.
Nothing on last round.
How can we make deals with them?
Keep it out of my report.
You! We got multi-tools for sale inside.
Over here! I'd welcome you back to the showroom, but you are a showroom. No Fortress Heroes on board attacks.
Nothing for me.
Don't wait for planned obsolescence.
Bad enough when he was just drugs.
Something is going to push them into attacking.
Nemůžu se dočkat.
more concerned about organized crime.